So guys, you could hear Stone Cold Steve Austin's theme song, but it's Kevin Owens with like a bald cap and stuff to make him look like Stone Cold. I knew it was going to be Kevin Owens. I just knew it. What? I like how the crowd always used to say what to people, and when Kevin Owens does it, they just don't like it. And they tell him you suck. Find that hilarious. Can't believe people fell for that though. Of course it wasn't gonna be Stone Cold. I can see Corey Graves laughing at this. The chanting we want Austin. Well, you'll probably have to wait till WrestleMania. Stone Cold. Wait. No way. No. Is he here? He can't be. No way. Yeah, Kevin Owens is laughing. He did it again. I fell for that one. No, I did fall for that one. I admit I fell for that one, but not the first time. He fooled the crowd twice, but he did fool me once. He fooled the crowd twice, though. Throw me some damn beer. He failed the catch. Let's see if he can do it again. He failed it again. He keeps failing the catches. Go on, try one more time. Do it both hands this time though. Oh, he's getting the mic again.
bald bastard. Where did you stagehands learn to throw beer? You suck! Okay? You must be from Chicago, right? Here, I'll make it easy for you. Take your beer in your little hand, get in the ring, and give me the beer. Come on.
Oh, he's gonna get stunned. He's gonna get stunned. Oh, that's a Stone Cold beer. Oh, there we go. Stun. Roll. A stunner by Stone Cold. Stone Cold Kevin Owens. Stone Cold Kevin Owens. Let Stone Cold have a beer bath. That disrespect. Putting it all over that guy. I just walked over that guy. Here we go. That was great. That was great. To be honest, if I was a commentator on real life WWE, I feel like I'd be a bit of both heel and a face. Because I do support some of the faces, but I do support some of the heels. Like in this situation with Kevin Owens. Stone Cold Kevin Owens. On this bit, I'll be on Corey Graves' side on this.